Hey guys, welcome back to our live reaction for Lord El-Melloi the Second Case Files, episode 4, and Halcyon joining me is Keddy.
Hi guys, I'm Keddy.
Alright, let's start in 3, 2, 1, go.
What was his wish? I forget.
What was his wish from the thing? I don't remember. That was Iskandar's cape, I guess?
I think so.
And get it. So are they gonna like do something about it?
It's that chick from Fate series request, right?
No, not
from Fate series. Where is it? Where is he from?
I mean, Trainus is the Kenneth's cousin thingy.
Yeah.
Who's Sophia Reed?
Oh, I thought she was the one with the drill hair. Or is it someone else?
I thought that was Luffy. I thought that was Luvia Edelfall.
Oh, wow.
Did I miss a character?
Is this guy Mordred's master? Yeah, it's
yes,
Mordred's
it is.
Master.
Oh my indeed.
So this guy is from the Apocrypha series. He's one
yes.
of the participants in the fight. The Holy Grail War. Oh, come on.
What is happening here?
Oh, the metal maid.
What's the difference between a necromancer and a grand necromancer?
Maybe he can summon more zombies? What? Daily Win, what kind of name is that? Are you sure he's not being snapped by Thanos? Wait, who is Bram?
No idea.
Look at that! Asurfan! A statue of Asurfan! Oh, look at that! The Master of Avenger!
I know Buzzhead wasn't in Apocrypha, so...
Who are they? The clock tower?
Should be.
Oh man, nice building. The architecture is really nice. The magic police?
Do those really exist?
So also, I just remember that chick is really Lord the previous Lord El-Melloi's family. He used same metallic slime too, right?
Yes, that one didn't turn into a mate, though.
Yeah. Are we gonna walk? Just the thought of walking make her be in pain.
I don't think you're supposed to have your eyes glow like that when you're in pain, though.
It's magic.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, just like a certain clan. Else, it must be magic fireplace.
Everything in here is magic, so sure, might as well.
Wait, where was this house? Earlier there was nothing for miles and miles. Oh, okay. They really walked that far.
The hell?
Is he familiar to you, Hells?
Not really, no.
Oh, you recognize the chick behind her, though. Never mind, I don't know who that is.
Neither.
Oh. That's a crime, isn't it?
I mean, what's not a crime? I mean, sorry. Everything's not a crime for them, right?
Man, that Walita's chest clothes is not lined properly. It's kind of disturbing.
It's fine, probably. I still don't know who that is. I mean, like, there's like Medusa, Kyohime, Gorgon, or like snakes, but I can't tell who that is.
The only other Sino that I know is from Haruhi.
From what?
Suzumiya Haruhi no Yutsu.
Right.
It might even not be other Sino, could be other Sina or something. Pixidas?
Is it like to help you see? Is that supposed to be Titania or something? Is it Titania or Titania? I thought these are Romans. How did you get a fairy in Rome?
Oh, it's kind of short. Wait, are you guys sure it's not cracked? Oh crap then. Wait, are you telling me it's powered by magic? It looks like just a simple mechanism, doesn't even need magic.
I mean, I don't think the ones from Silent Hill or Resident Evil have magic in it, but I might be wrong.
Hey, where's your slime? Oh, this place.
You know this place? How?
Well, earlier that Saber Master was going to this place.
Right.
Stop being edgy. Oh, so the outfit is part of the slime too. It's not an outfit. It's not a fabric, I mean.
Well, yeah, if it is, then, you know, she can't transform as freely, right?
Oh. Watch out! These guys can shoot human bone fingers with his gun! Oh crap! Oh, Lion Go, forget his name. Wait, what does it even mean? Does that mean he's telling the truth?
Probably. I'm confused. I'm as confused as you are, so.
What? Man, they have spa as owner. Nice.
Is this a magic powered sauna as well?
Of
I mean,
course.
Everything else seems to be as well, right?
The what now?
What?
Okay, we have our first two partners.
I wish it wasn't. Come on, why was that a two-parter? Come on. Can you like just stick with it? It's a very weird case this time around. I'm so used now to like just be it being one parter. Now it's like dunno. Honestly, for a first episode of a mystery thing, I thought there was gonna be more of a setup. I know this is a setup episode for the mystery to be revealed next episode, but it doesn't feel that way. I feel like there should be more setup, if that makes sense.
Oh, wow. Look at them having their nightcap. Really cute.
Yeah, kind of.
See that?
Are they supposed to be dead? I'm confused. I think they're supposed to be dead, right?
What ways?
This. Doesn't feel like a full episode for me. I know there's supposed to be a two-parter, but I do wish there's just more to this setup. More content than this. Although, maybe this was supposed to, this is how the pace is supposed to be? I don't know. Anyway, that's it for this week's episode cast, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye!